It's not ours, it's Regina's. Yeah, she's trying to make it look like we wrote it, but really she wrote it.
Miss Wieners. Why would Regina refer to herself as a fugly slut? Mrs. Smith, this is no time to be laughing. We're going to get to the bottom of this right now.
In the hallway, outside in the school halls, Regina struts, and she scatters photocopies of pages from the burn book.
The inventor
would be too pleased to hear about this. You guys have been waiting for that particular moment.